And here it is done. It's all on there, pulled it down tight. So next up, I'm gonna do the water temperature sensor and thermostat housing. We'll get that cleaned up and mounted on, and then we'll go around the other side and we'll start putting on our little plugs. We'll put these guys in, and then we will also start putting on the exhaust manifold and that stuff. So we'll see.